downtown. We are here representing Kurdistan. We want Kurdish independence. We ask of the USA, we want your help to help us become an independent country. We are doing a lot for these people in Iraq. We are helping the country of Iraq right now. We are helping. We have refugee camps set up all over Iraq. We are helping all of the refugees. We are providing them with aid. We are helping. The Peshmerga is doing so much for these people. And we just ask the Iraqi, we just ask for the American government to help us in, to becoming a country of our own, Kurdistan.
Kaka Rahim, as you have seen, the Kurdish people here in Southern California and in San Diego particularly are very appreciative of the support that the United States has given our regional government. In addition to that, our people has proven that we are not terrorists. All we do is living in our own homeland peacefully, and we appreciate all the supports that we can get from any democracy and peace-loving countries around the world, specifically the United States of America, that is the beacon of democracy. Once again, I appreciate everything that you have done to send our voice to those voiceless people. Thank you very much, and may God be with our freedom fighters.
My name is Avin Benavi. We're here to support Kurdish troops in Kurdistan, Peshmerga, and everybody. And we also want from Obama to support our Kurdish. Finally, we want to get independent. We're tired of getting, tortured by everybody. So please help us and support Peshmerga and support Kurds all over the world. Thank you.
My name is Kahin, and I'm here for Kurdish independence, and I am from San Diego, and we're fighting for the independence of Kurdistan and to stop these genocides and an independent Kurdistan, and we're fighting for peace in Kurdistan, and we want our voices to be heard.
So my name is Kivon. We're here to give Kurdistan independence for Kurdistan, and Obama, we want your support to give arms to the Kurds, and also to stop the Yazidis, to stop the genocide, and stop the terrorism in Kurdistan. And we also want freedom, and freedom for all the Kurdish people. It's Bakur, Bashar, Rujhalat, everyone in Kurdistan, freedom for everybody. We want Obama for your support, not just Obama, every other allies, all the allies in around the whole world to support Kurdistan, and not just whoever wants to support us. We have you guys' back. We want arms if you guys can support us. And Obama.
My name is Ravine, and we're all here to support the Peshmerga, and we want our independence from Kurdistan or from Iraq. Long live Peshmerga!
My name is Azad. It really hurt us in the heart after we saw what happened in Shangar, the mountain, but it really made us heart feel a lot better when we saw that Obama sent his troops over to help us Kurds. We have a lot of pride here in San Diego, as you can see. We love Kurdish people. We never forgot our country, and we'll never forget our country. Biju Kurdistan. God bless America, too.
My name is Iman. I am a Muslim. I was originally born in America. My parents are from Kurdistan. I'm here today to protest for the freedom of Kurdistan. Hopefully, the Peshmergas will fight the Daesh. And Daesh is terrorists!
Hi, my name is Raza. I'm from Hawler, but I've lived in America for 15 years. I want to ask the U.S. to recognize us Kurdish people as an independent nation. We have gone through countless genocides. Our people, thousands and thousands of our people have died, and we deserve independence. We only protect ourselves. Nobody, the Iraqi government has abandoned us. We need independence and we need freedom. We've died. Our people have died for freedom, and we need it. We want the U.S. to recognize us as Kurds and not as Iraqi.
Hi, my name is Basna.
We're here to stop ISIS. We want Kurdistan to have its own country.
We're here to support Kurdistan. I'm from Kurdistan, and I have no choice to be here. We're asking Obama, please help our country.
We want Obama to help us. We want to have our own country. We don't want to be known as the Iraqis. We want help from Obama.
Please, Obama, please help us. You have done nothing, but this is all in your hands.
I am from San Diego, originally from Kurdistan. I'm Kurdish. We are here fighting for Kurdish independence. We support the Peshmerga, and we want to thank Obama and the administration for their help, and we're continuing to fight for independence. And inshallah, soon, hopefully soon, Kurdistan will be free at last. Thank you.
My name is Dio Ali. I'm from San Diego, California, originally from Kurdistan. We are here to fight for independence. We are here to support Peshmerga again. We need to stop the war and for resistance. We thank you, USA and Obama, for his help. Thank you.
Jump, Fida! Jump, Fida! Jump, Fida! Jump, Fida!